Welcome to Fuller Hot Rods. We're here at the Fuller Frenzy. It's February 22nd, 2013. Jesse Spade's birthday today, my birthday tomorrow, and we got Sweetwater here. Steve just walked in from Sweetwater, and obviously we want to thank a few of our sponsors, Jet Tools and Lincoln and Industrial Depot, OTC, Workshop Hero, for kind of helping us put this thing together. And what we want to do is just kind of show you around the shop, show you some of the toys, meet some of the folks that are here, see what they brought to the shop, and kind of bring you to Atlanta on a rainy day, and hopefully we get a good crowd and you enjoy it. So,
Jesse Spade here at Fuller's February Frenzy. Today's my birthday. We're hanging out. We got awesome bikes, cars. I brought my 5-ton out. We're going to throw down tonight. We got Sweetwater beer, and we're going to have a great time.
Not so great outside, but inside's good, so everybody can get a look at the really, really neat things that Brian's been doing. A little while ago, he was down at my shop. We did some work on some engines for him. He's building some really, really cool Ducatis here, and it's kind of neat to see a little different twist on the game. He's built a couple of really cool old dirt bike off-road pieces with some really, really neat treatments on the engines. Don't look old, don't look new, look definitely Fullerized.
And to come visit our 32 Ford Roadster that he's building for us. And it's been a pretty fun evening here. Lots of lively conversation and fun people and a good evening.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed the tour. We had a great turnout tonight. I bet we had 250 people, something like that. People from all over the country, and it was a really, really fun time. So hopefully you enjoy the tour, and you're in town. Bye. Look at that photo. Little kitty photos from the Georgia Tech Car Show. See, that's what I love about this party. It's one of the reasons I do it. People come